and the final shipment.
Just arrived.
Excellent. All we need now is the password for the professor's device.
I could soften him up.
No need. My men have finally secured the leverage we have been pursuing.
boss!
I'm sorry, that's just funny.
Boss, your camera's at the wrong angle again.
What? Bother rituals. Technology.
And it's making your voice go funny.
I'll call you later.
Professor? That must be Professor Kowalski. Oh, how lucky was I to overhear that, eh?
That's the truck the imposter was driving.
Uh-oh, I think my cover's blown.
He's gotta be here somewhere. Find him.
That was close. I hate you, elevator.
You're gonna regret the day you met me!
Not again! I will pump you! Not again!
I hope I get my old cell again. I'll put up curtains.
Thank you.
any massive fan blades this time! Oh good, no fan blades! Just laser cannons! Followed by rotating energy beam things, I bet this shaft just ends in a giant furnace. A submarine? Well, that must be how they sneak most of the equipment in.
Let's give this thing an upgrade. Just pretend it's one of those claw machines from the fun fair.
What's going on? Uh-oh. Hey!
That should stop them sneaking any more equipment in. And I can use this engine to get through the reinforced door over there. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Coming through!
Hey!
my very own jetpack. All that from one tiny bundle of dynamite.
Cool.
Thank you.
What's behind this door?
Professor Kowalski, please, be reasonable.
Forrest Blackwell?
Forrest Blackwell?
You lied to me! You said my research would benefit society!
Oh, it will. Just not this society. The society which spurned my gift
The society which made me look like a fool when I offered them paradise.
Building your monstrosity in Bluebell National Park would have caused a poisonous fallout. None of the wildlife would have survived.
Oh, boo-hoo. Like we don't have enough squirrels.
Go on, do your worst.
Professor, I would never hurt you.
Dad!
Oh, my Natalia!
I've seen what they're planning! Don't help them!
Off you go, my dear. I trust my intentions are clear.
Yes, the password for the device is Forest Black Smell.
Looks like it works.
Thank you, Professor.
Computer!
Will somebody get me a new computer?
What about my daughter?
What about her?
Oh, Natalia, what have I done?
Whoa! Room service? Right, I've got to get up to the professor. It's me, Professor, Chase McCain.
You're not a professor. You're a police officer.
No, that's my... Never mind. I'm here to rescue you.
Ah, wonderful. Press the button on the control panel behind me. Hurry! Hurry! They have Natalia! Thank you! Goodness me! Chase McCain! The last time I saw you, you were completely ruining my daughter's life!
Thank you?
Ah, you did her a favor. Secretly, she's much happier being a paramedic than a reporter. But now, we must rescue her from the Forest Blackwell's clutches.
Yeah. I can't believe Blackwell's a bad guy. He seems so nice.
He is a villain. Now quickly, rebuild the missing transformers below.
Right.
Good, good. Now rebuild the other one.
Right.
Is in dire trouble. Now turn on the power supply to the transformers. Excellent. This is how we are going to escape from here. I will disengage the docking clamps. We are out!
Oh, brilliant flying, pilot man.
Oh. My bad.
Blackwell's mansion. Natalia is there.
Yeah, she could hurt someone. And we need to figure out what Blackwell's up to. What was the research you were doing for him?
I was developing a phased polarity exclusion field.
Right. Now, obviously, I understand what that is. But how would you describe it to, say, a child?
Imagine you have a pair of subatomic particles.
A younger child than that.
It's a kind of a magic bubble which nothing can get through.
Wow. What's he gonna use that for?
I don't know. All I do know is that he wants revenge against Lego City.
Then I'd better warn the police department. Ellie, I got him to the base. It was inside Mount Cashmore. And get this. Forrest Blackwell is an evil mastermind and he's behind this whole thing.
Forrest Blackwell? But he's a good guy. He was just on the TV. He was stroking this white cat. Oh, wait, he is evil.
What? Why was he on TV?
He's holding a press conference outside Blackwell Tower this afternoon. Said he had some news which would change Lego City forever. Everyone's gonna be there.
Well, you've gotta stop him. Tell the chief.
I will, but, do you have some evidence I can give him? Or donuts?
No. But I'm gonna get some.
Ooh, I would quite like an apple-filled donut, please.
Evidence! I'm gonna get some evidence.
Okay, look, I'll go to Blackwell Tower. Most of the department's gonna be there for the press conference anyway. And I'll keep working on the chief. But call me as soon as you've got something he has to act on.
Thanks, and be careful.
We are close. Blackwell has a private helipad we can make use of.
Thank you. Thank you.